My name is Lori. I live in affordable housing, and this is my story. We were in shelters in Calgary, and I put my name on a list for affordable housing. We came here with clothes and a few stuffies, and now I have this, what I call my sanctuary. Affordable housing has given me peace for my kids, peace for me, and a chance to move forward. And I'm able to be empowered as a mom, and I'm able to empower my children. And that means a whole lot to me. Like, you'll never know. The biggest thing for me now is community. Biggest thing. My kids are always back and forth with their friends, having friends in my house. And for me, having people knock on my door with their cup of coffee, that just wasn't a thing before. But now it just, my kids get to grow up with a sense of community, and I get to just shine and be a part of a beautiful, vibrant community. And for me, that's just, it's so simple, but it's just something that I wasn't able to have before. And for me and my kids to be able to have that, that's just, I know it's silly, but it's like a gift. Affordable housing has not only given me a place to live, but a place to just make my life meaningful again for me and my kids.